The name Muhammad comes from the Arabic word hamd, which means praise. That's why we say Alhamdulillah. All praise belongs to Allah. So his name literally means the praised one. There's Muhammad, the praiser, and there's Muhammad, that which is praised. So the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is praised. That's his name. Now there are many ways to praise in Arabic. There is madaha, there is athna ala, and there is salla ala. These three terms are used to praise. And Allah Ta'ala says, "Inna Allaha wa malaikatahu yusalluna 'alan nabi." So Allah himself is saying, he himself, the creator, the sustainer, the maintainer, is praising the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and conferring his blessings upon him. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is not just praised for one or two qualities. Allah praised him over and over. Allah praised his mind and intelligence where he said, "Ma dhalla sahibukum wa ma ghawa." Allah praised his truthfulness when he said, "Wa ma yantiqu 'ani al-hawa." Allah praised his sight, "Ma zagha al-basaru wa ma tagha." Allah praised his heart, "Ma kadhaba al-fu'adu ma ra'a." Allah praised his chest, "Alam nashrah laka sadrak." Allah praised his purity, "Wa wada'na 'anka wizrak." Allah praised his mercy, "Bil mu'minina ra'ufur rahim." Allah praised his knowledge, "Allamahu shadidul quwa." And Allah praised him from head to toe where he said, "Wa innaka la'ala khuluqin 'azim." Allahu Akbar. This is how Allah the Most High praised, honored and raised the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So that's why he said, "Inna Allaha wa malaikatahu yusalluna 'alan nabi." Allah himself praised the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Amazing. The ayah continues, وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ, and the angels, not just an angel. Allah didn't say malak, an angel. He said angels, plural. And how many angels are there? We as human beings have at least four angels assigned to us. And how many human beings are there? The world is currently populated with 6 billion individuals. 6 billion people. Multiply that by four. Now that's only the angels that are assigned to the humans. There are many more than this, and their number is only known to Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when describing al-bayt al-ma'mur in the seventh heaven, he said, every day 70,000 angels visit it and leave, never returning to it again. 70,000 angels every single day. How many angels are there? These angels also ascending the salah upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. How praised is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? So what about you and I? What do we have to say about ourselves? Allah Ta'ala then commands us by saying, "Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu sallu alaihi wasallimu taslima." Allah Ta'ala is commanding us, you also send your salah upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and praise him. He is the praised one. He's being praised by Allah, the angels, the inhabitants of the heavens. You, O inhabitants of the earth, also send your salah upon him and praise him sallallahu alaihi wasallam.